JoeBrineCraftyGamer here, and welcome back to another video in battle mode. And well, it looks like I'm just going straight into a thing. Kind of game. Right. Alright, so I'm playing on a casual public game and without center spawn, as you can see. So I wonder what's in this chest. Oh, don't fall. Do not fall. Oh, yes. Like, first chest I get was one of the best weapons, right? I'm gonna go for the middle. Oh, wait, that guy's in the middle. How am I supposed to get to the middle from here? Oh, wait, yes. First 100. Right, so see if I can win. Come on. Come on, Brian. Come on, Joe Brian. Now run away. Eat. Attack. Win. No. Right, so let's see how well I can do next time. Right, hurry up, game. So, I'm going to show you this may be something you don't not know. So, like, if you jump on, like, if you, like, sprint onto there, it'll bounce you up. You probably did know. But if you didn't know, this is a new lobby. Right, so let's see how well I can do. I want to double. See, but yeah, I'm going to play another game with this, I guess. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Right, let's go into a match. Yes. Right. Come on, hurry up. Right, so wait. He could probably check in this house. I'm gonna go through this house and then quickly to the middle. No, nothing there. To the middle, quickly. Oh, there. There's the other guy. Oops. Oh, I need to run. Set off some TNT. Okay. No. Incoming. I poisoned us both. Keep him back. Yes! Right, I'm gonna show you something when I come back to the lobby. Cause if you win, you can do something cool. You don't have to drain the fountain to get to the old lobby. So if you look up here, there's an elytra wing in this chest. Put them on, like, and then you just go, like, down here. Right, so then you go up here. Then, see here, the hole there, if you, like, glide through that. Try not to get stuck in the cobwebs like me, because it takes forever to get out. I'm out of one. And now he's left. Right, so I think I'll leave it at that. Bye, everybody.